to face the 6'2" Marco Storari. There are 30-year-olds here. Well saved.
He's having a good evening.
The movement right foot is 60%. Always goes to the goalkeeper's right. Storari passing his first test. Let's see what Tim Howard can do as Alessandro Monti, the 28-year-old from the suburbs of Milan, steps up.
Nice hopper. Good height for a goalkeeper. Tries to whip across it, but gets the right way straight away.
To his average, just about a goal every other game the last 2.5 seasons in Serie A against Tim Howard. And he puts Juventus on the front foot of the shootout.
That's it. So now with no chance.
Here comes the highly touted 19-year-old Ross Barkley. Owner of Liverpool, Jonathan Everton is an 11-year-old. High hopes for him. Scores the penalty just beyond the reach of Storari. Breath of relief there.
Yeah, the power was enough. And he's made his mind up. He's going to go every time, the goalkeeper. Too much power on the ball. It's a long way when you walk up there. But even pre-season, a lot of things going through your mind.
Andrew Asamoah now, they got Ed who scored that. Great ball for Juventus. And the 80th minute, set those two penalties. We'll be facing Tim Howard, who takes up 6 feet 3 inches of that goal.
And he's a runner.
Not the best taking penalty. What an easy save for Tim Howard.
Does that count?
That's what he was asking for Ricardo Salazar, if that's going to count.
Time to wait now.
This will always does. And just beyond Howard's reach.
I'm very confident. The new by Glass. Much of a runner. Not much of a chance for Tim Howard either. So against him, you're never going to get that.
So the watch to Juventus through two rounds. Morales now, the legend of Spanish heritage, who scored the goal for Everton in the 90 minutes. And scores in the shootout.
That was a key one. A little bit of pressure.
Just one very close front to go. Very experienced players. Over 400 competitive matches and just 29 in the next international. And Vucinic chest up off Howard. He was getting frustrated. He's been so close to all three.
He's getting closer. So he's been very emphatic and a very confident view, very players. Kick in at Stamford.
For Jackie Elga now, the English international. Let's see what the centre back can do. Sends the goalkeeper the wrong way, you never can say it.
Just stabs it into the corner. Finger up.
It's over now. Starting gently. Took two pretty good knocks in this match tonight.
He's got the bit stiff, doesn't he, walking up there?
Well, just yet, but I'll give the Juventus with one foot in the door if he can beat Tim Howard. Which he does.
Gives him the eyes.
So now we're into the last round, and it has to be a bank from Everton. It'll be the 23-year-old Costa Rican Brian Oviedo. He started the snow classical match against the United States. Easy for me to say. Back in the spring.
That is coming.
Storari save or a miss will end the shootout. Right down the middle as well.
The fist pump as well. Oh, here's the save. Here we go. I thought it was cool. High loop.
With a make for Juventus, walking up to the spot, Andrea Pirlo, to a great ovation for the fans.
He looks nervous.
Over 600 matches, almost two decades as a professional. Pirlo v. Howard. Oh, misses!
He is human. To be, I brought him up to be this player, and he gave the ball away more time in this game than the 600 games he's played before.
We may struggle to start this year for Juventus.
He looks a bit concerned. But players don't like, particularly top players like him. It's not what he's made up of.
Well, here comes the 19-year-old from a 34-year-old to a 19-year-old, John Stones, who will take the sixth penalty for Everton. And continues. His evening.
That's outrageous. Well, playing, my son.
This kid might be something to watch this
year. Yes, definitely. Look at his technique. Yeah, take that.
Well placed as well.
Hey, okay.
Well, now all of a sudden, Juventus have to have a make here to continue the shootout. Can make the save, and it'll be Everton to advance into the winner's bracket of the International Champions Cup. And the top corner, though.
Look at Tim.
Look shiny there.
At least you can say he's gone the right way.
Here to the seventh round. That's a good penalty. Marco Motta, in fact.
It's Keith's favourite player.
Seamus Coleman, the Republic of Ireland international. There's Marco Storari. Oh, and the big run-up and fires it in.
Another one. Strike.
Federico Caluso, the defender now. And has to make it.
As well. So he had a good game until the last 15 minutes.
Let's see if the defender can hold his nerve here in the shootout. Saved by Howard! And Everton win the shootout, and they advance to play the winner of tomorrow night's match between Real Madrid and the LA Galaxy. Well, Ward, as we take a look back at the Howard save,
it's a poor penalty. It was a great save. Well done, Tim.
This is about all we could have hoped for from this match. Entertainment.